Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Deep Biology. In the previous lecture, I have provided you the detailed concept about the 3-point test cross gene mapping. Now we will do question on this topic. The first question is from December 2017. In Drosophila bar IB is dominant mutation while miniature wing small m and yellow body color small y are recessive mutation. Heterozygous female for this mutation were crossed to normal eyed miniature winged and yellow body color males. In this way, these all three traits depict that they are recessive in character and there is found test cross. Now this is a table we have provided. Based on the result, we have to find the order of gene and also we have to tell the genetic distance between B and Y in the further part. First of all, we have to look for the greater number of parents. We have to look for the progeny that are of greater in number and they are parental type. The B, M positive, Y positive are in greater type. Similarly, B positive, MY are in greater number. That's why these two are of parental type. Now, we have to find the double crossover type. As we know that in double crossover, only the middle gene is swapped and by this we can determine our order of gene. So here B, M positive, Y positive and B positive, M Y. Now the lowest number is given here is B M Y type, that is 20. Now we have get B M Y in the double crossover type, that it has M and Y in common, but only B positive is gene. B positive gene is changed, that's why B is in the middle. That's why order is MBY. Now we have to arrange our gene in the proper order. That's why the first parent will be M positive, B and Y positive. The another one will have M, B positive and Y. Now we have to cross over between B and Y. In this way, this M positive B gene will swap with M B positive. That's why we are found M positive BY. M positive BY, that is 110. And MB positive, Y positive. MB positive, Y positive, that is 120. That's why the single crossover R of 120 plus 110 is equal to 230. And we know the genetic distance is calculated by single crossover plus double crossover over total into 100. Here the total number of individuals are 700 and single crossover type are 230 and in double crossover we have 30 plus 20, that is 50. That's why here the single crossover plus double crossover are of 480. Now we have to divide 480 by 700 into 100. In this way we get 40 centimorgan and the right answer is C, that is 40 centimorgan. We have to find the correct combination, that is second is the right option. Now for your greater understanding, I have solved the question on another page. that first of all we have to find the greater number of parents that are BM positive Y positive, B positive Y. Now we know that the middle gene is swapped, that's why in this case the following double crossover are produced having 30 and 20. Now order of gene is MBY and B is our right option. Then we have to find the genetic distance. We have taken our parental type in this order and then crossing over between B and Y will produce MB positive Y positive that are of 120 and M positive BY that is 110. Now gene distance is single crossover plus double crossover over total multiply by 100. Single crossover are of 120 plus 110 and double crossover are 20 plus 30 divided by total number of individual are 700 into 100. In this way, when we sum up single crossover plus double crossover, we get 280 and divided by 7, we get 40 centimorgan. That's why the second option is right, in which the gene order is MBY and the genetic distance is 40 centimorgan. I hope you have found my video useful. Please like, subscribe and share with your friends. And thank you and have a nice day.